YouTube again. Hopefully you got how to do those two turns really good right now. Now we're gonna add something a little bit more complicated onto the end of it. It's probably like a lot more complicated, but once you get it, it's gonna take a lot of practice, you're gonna be really good at it. The first one I'm gonna show you goes off of the first turn I showed you, I think. It's tombe, coupe, leap. So it looks like this. Okay, so first when we do it, we're not going to do that with our arms, because it just makes things a lot more complicated. We're just going to do this. When you practice, make sure you have like a lot of open space to do it in. So you do this first turn, and then tombe means to fall, but we're not falling really far like that. It's just a little tombe on your right. So if you're turning on your left foot, then you want to tombe on your left foot and bring your right foot in. And then you want to step on your right and like turn. So, and then you want to step on your right foot and bring your left foot in. Yeah. And you bring your left foot, tombe, coupe. And you want to bring your left foot kind of like up like this and keep it up. And then you just like tuck your right foot and land back on your right foot. And you want to kind of like swirl it around, but don't really worry about that now until you get it really well. Okay, so let's do it again, I guess. Okay, if you got that, let me try to do it slow. Ugh, I can't do it slow. But once you got that, once you got the feel of like popping like that and turning, like. Yeah, you can just practice that. How to do your arm like that? All you do is you bring your left arm up, like out to the side, and then you bring it up, and then you bring it down. So like out to second, and then up and down. So okay. If you got that on one side, make sure to do it on your other side as well. It's gonna be really hard, but you have to do it. Because you don't want to be lopsided, do you? And you just switch everything around, like you switch your leg, and your arm goes like that. You could do like more than one turn to go into it as well, if you wanted to. You could do as many turns as you want to go into it. And okay, I guess that's it. So bye for now.